Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna DLC. And this is another one where I had to give in and look at a walkthrough. The walkthroughs I've been looking at have been by Tengu Drop. once again, I stopped when I saw a piece of the puzzle that I was missing. So, real quick, if we go look over here, right? I was looking around here trying to get up on these things. Well, if we go out here, and just walk right up here on this little path, you can actually quite easily get onto this. Of course, I missed there, but you get the point. So, let's actually see if we can figure this out. Let me see what we can do with that knowledge. Let's see, if we put boxes here so we'll be able to jump to them. Oops, come on. I wanna see if we can get to the other side here. Yeah, like, we can't get up here, but we can fall on this. Oh, yeah, we can! So, we're here. Can we take this with us? Yes. Can't take the other one, of course. Hey, look at that! That looks to me like a scripted jump. Oh, yes, that is a scripted jump! Look at that! Hey, we are in a little upper area. Oh, and you know what I see? I see both lasers. I mean, both laser receptacles. So, looks like we'll want to find a place to put this. We don't want the robot to be hitting it. Let's see, will the robot hit it? No, he will not. Good, good, good. So, we'll put this here for now. We'll reset these boxes. Let me get the other connector. Oh, you know what? I should have left those connected. Hopefully I can reach the connector from up on top of the boxes. I think in the past I've had trouble with that, actually. Let's see, can we? Oh, good, good, good. Okay. I don't know why, for some reason I thought we wouldn't be able to do that. Okay, so we put this down temporarily. Grab the box. Put the box right here. Use the script to jump. Let's see, how can we get these all in picture at once? I'm gonna have to move that, but whatever. It's getting both of those just fine, so do this. Yeah! I don't need to worry about the boxes anymore. The boxes are dead to us. And do this. Yes! Yes! See, it's stuff like that that I would have no idea is something I could even try. And maybe after a really long time I would have found it, but yeah, I had to look up a walkthrough for that. Thank you, Tengu Drop, once again. You've saved my butt on multiple occasions in this game. I don't think I've ever had to look up a walkthrough for an actual solution to a puzzle, but some of these stars I've definitely had to look up a walkthrough for, at least two. So we're done with this area, I believe. Let's go check. Yes, we are. Okay, so, on to 4 is the last area. 4 was the one with the weird scripted jumps in the center area that I couldn't figure out. I don't know where the star would be, though. I think I checked all the puzzles and I couldn't find it. Yeah, that's gonna keep beeping at us, that's right. Yeah, this is one- we need one more star, so there's 16 stars total. Interesting. Well, yeah, 4 stars in each area. 4 times 4 is 16, that makes sense. Okay, so, about the scripted jump. So, if we start here, right? This is the first, second, third, fourth, and I assume fifth? But from here, it just looks like there's multiple scripted jumps, and you can go pretty much anywhere. You can go here, you can go here. But if you go over here to this one, there's a scripted jump over here which looks special, and then up here, and then up to right here. But then what's the point? Cause like, there's nowhere else to go from here. Like, we can get up here, but to what avail? I don't understand the purpose of the situation here. You know, we could get a box out of, yeah, that puzzle required us to get a box out. We could do that to start off with. Because we've already gotten that star there. Let's see. Oh, what am I doing? Oh no 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 no, I'm doing this right. It's been a while. Let's see. And then per usual, just get the box out. And then there was stuff in here we could do, so we get it on this stump, right? We can jump here, and then jump there. Take the box. And, I think there was a way to jump over to there? Right? I don't remember, there was somewhere we could jump that was, we could jump here, that's right. Can we reach the box? How did I do this before? I think I did something like that, but oh, I jumped over the wall, so it's definitely doable. That's probably how I did it. So I don't see elsewhere. Yeah, here we go, we're on the wall now. And then there's that. We're out. Awesome. And I don't think I ever thought to just take the box with me back over here to the main area. But we've done that now. Oh, but there's this here. Yeah, that's an issue, because that's like way too high for me to pick up the box from up there. You know, these scripted jumps get over this wall, which makes me think I'm not supposed to break a box out of that puzzle, then I'm supposed to get a different puzzle broken out and take it over here, but how would you get around this fizzler or any of these other ones? Because these all have fizzlers. What? There's scripted jumps here I didn't know about? That's news to me! Okay, so obviously there's something in this puzzle we can break out. There's the Bunny Island. That's news to me, though. Oh, right, right! Duh! The box over here. It's already broken out. This guy. Man, I did that other puzzle. I did that other one so wrong. Wow. So yeah, you take this, right? Then you jump. You take the scripted jumps. You get in. And then once you're in, you get back out again. At least that's what it seems like. And you would just take it to... Yeah, you would get out and take it over there and use it to get that star. I did that completely. So you're not even supposed to be able to break that box out. That's completely unintended. Huh. Well, we have this box inside, right? Interesting stuff we can do by having it with us. Like, I don't think a star is here. You might think a star would be on this main island somewhere, but I haven't really found that to be the case. This thing is tilting and acting weird. What the heck? Thing is bugging out. Oh, I saw ability to jump there for just a second. Man, this is really freaking the game out. It's like, gotta get the timing just right. Yes! Did it! Now I can jump here. Awesome. And I can take this. Oh, hello. That's not what I wanted. This is interesting. Ooh. I didn't expect that to so easily let me up. Is that a hole in the rocks? Interesting. So here's the thing, I can break this box out to any of these other two puzzles. We've already gotten the star over there, I know for a fact. This one... If there's a star in here, I don't know where it is, but that's the only thing I can think of. It's got really high walls. This is the only one where I can think of something that I haven't completely done yet, maybe. This is the only one where I don't remember finding a star. If I can't find the star, I might just jump down underneath this water here to see if it goes anywhere. But I don't think so. There's two places where the water falls down. Yeah, these walls are way too high to get a box into that puzzle. Where would a star be, though? I don't think it's on the outside, because I'm not seeing it at all out here. Here's another place where the water falls down. Hang on, have we been there? Are those... Oh yes, we've been there. That's the other puzzle, yeah. Clouds. These clouds, man! There's nothing in there, that's funny. It's just decorative. So let's think. This path is open to us now, we can go this direction easily. Wasn't there a jammer? Yes! Let's see, what can we do in this direction? Not much. Like I said, I don't really think a star is over here at all. That's interesting. Can the turret shoot me if I'm standing on a box or something? I wonder. I don't think I can get close enough to even jump on. Oh, I can. This is really risky, though. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think there's any way to get over there. Or any reason, for that matter. So I don't see anything over here. Oh, there's the star! Right out of the corner of my eye, I see it. Look at that, it's right there taunting me. Okay, well, I think I have the right idea. Oh, there's a third box! Oh no, that's the only box. I'm misremembering. Oh, wow. Okay, let's get this figured out. Wait, I think there is actually a third box. Look at this, you can get up here, for sure. Now the question is getting all the way up there. That is the ultimate challenge. Oh, look at this! Scripted jumps. This is definitely a scripted jump. Hey, we're up here now. This is cool. Oops, I fell off. But, the important thing... Where did I go with the jammer? Oh, you can go back to no normal dude. No, there's two fans here. I don't think that there was another box anywhere. Oh, I see. Can I pick that up? Nope, apparently not. But I think I see... a path. Right, so there's that. Oh, I fell off. Oh, look at that. There it is. Ta-da! We got the star! That's all the stars! Well, guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and join me for next episode, where we will do the last parts of this game. And goodbye!